music's great. Yeah. I really like the music, really lovely. And it's just lovely, it's just different, lovely and fresh and new. And it's the way Shakespeare should be, it's for everybody all the time.
It's absolutely great. I really do. Yeah, I mean, they're just so versatile.
It's brilliant.
Fantastic. Yeah, brilliant. Really funny. Okay. Very well put together.
The music's really good in it.
Really enjoyable. Not knowing too much about the story and everything. My daughter's doing it as an A level, so she's sort of got more insight. But yeah, really interesting, really good.
I think it's really good.
Really enjoying it.
Yeah,
and like the modern slant on it.
Yeah.
It doesn't always come on, but it's really good, yeah.
Personally, I like it.
Yeah. We love the professional actors. They think the acting's really good and bringing everything out.
And it's very light-hearted and jovial.
Yeah. I didn't know what to expect of this one. We want tickets to come tonight, so...
Yeah, thoroughly really enjoyable show so far. Brilliant cast as well, just swapping about as well, different roles, different instruments. Really well put together.
I think it's worked really well because they have kept the story. You know, it's really recognisable as a story, but different sort of twists on it. Yeah, it's good fun. Good.
Absolutely, yeah. But that's because he's such a great, great playwright. There could be all these different versions.
Swear you're on me, swear you're on me, staying here, your true love's coming. Let it sing.